March 10, 2021, Wednesday of the third Sunday of Lent. From the Holy Gospel according to Matthew chapter 5, verse 17 to 19. Jesus said to his disciples, "Do not think that I have come to abolish the law or the prophets. I have come not to abolish, but to fulfill. Amen, I say to you, until heaven and earth pass away, not the smallest letter or the smallest part of a letter will pass from the law, until all things have taken place. Therefore, whoever breaks one of the least of these commandments and teaches others to do so will be called least in the kingdom of heaven. But whoever obeys and teaches these commandments will be called greatest in the kingdom of heaven." The Gospel of the Lord. Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. Please like and subscribe.